We've been wanting to do a light setup underneath the deck. So I have a deck from the kitchen upstairs with an awning, which makes it nice. And the awning has electricity piped in there, and it has lights. The deck underneath, when we built this new deck, we had an 8x10 deck that we turned into a 12x26, and it did not... We dried it in, which is cool, so it's completely dried in and not going to let water through, even in the winter, but we forgot to put in electricity at that time, so trying to figure out a lighting system. So we actually strung lights from the upper deck, and this video is us doing that.
Bye. I keep forgetting to start recording when we start projects. We are going to start by getting caught up to, we want to string these dangly lights. We ran into a problem where the dangle was a little too much, so we straightened it out. Huh, Cal? Mm-hmm. You got your fizz, sponsored by, as always. So, we're going to dangle them all the way across, all through there and around there. We're not going to go there because there's no point there. But, we have a electric that we... we're connecting to from the awning. That's going to be the tie-in right there. We'll use that electric box right there, and it has waterproofing. Come down the side. We got a remote button to be able to turn these on and off. We'll connect up right there and string across. So we are now going. First problem we ran into was we found that a 4-foot gap was too much for these cool little hoops that these have. So we stopped and re-screwed, so we have a couple holes that we didn't want, but in the end it's gonna look a little better. Still about probably 6'2", 6'3" off the ground on the hang down area, and we'll string these ones up and then string the next ones up. So with Kale at hand, Kale, come be my go-to, and you get to be a little bit of a cameraman. Get yourself and your... yes?
Okay. We need to do the measurement. Do you want to do that one-handed?
I can do it one-handed.
I need you to hold it there.
Did it one-handed last time.
Thank you. Fed.
Hi.
I had to make an executive decision. See if you like it.
Carry it over to in front of the stairs, or in front of the door.
Why did you have to do that?
Well, I either go down, I go up, but there's an electrical end to that. So if I put it over here, in front of the door, we have an electrical plug there, if ever needed. And it just kind of carries it so that it's perfectly that way. What do you think?
It should have gone that way.
Huh?
It's raining.
So, no bueno. Hear the request, Kel?
What request?
Backtrack.
What are we doing?
Now, we take this extra and move it back that way. So there's at least one full thing back. Do you understand what I'm saying?
So instead of having these two hooks that we just put in, we're taking those off and putting them back up on these hooks?
Just like this. And then this will be the new end. This is why we can't skip to the good part. Okay. And then carry it on. So.
Behind camera, bulb. That's my bulbous son. I think it looks pretty good. I like how it looks. That'll make it pretty cool. We'll do a nighttime shot a little later. Now we have bulbs all the way over there. So the entire Dryden area is bulby. Owen?
Yeah.
No.
Okay. Looks good. I like it.
All right. Some of the pieces are temporary.
Now I'm scared of the dark.
Gotta be kidding me. So glad I recorded that.